You wanna get rid of her?
That we won't know where anything is. And she won't tell us.
Thank you.
But she feels a little obligated when you
specifically. I don't know, where's your soda?
That's in the suspension stuff.
Well, I don't know. I didn't move it. I don't
know.
Specifically
tell her not to touch it.
Yeah, we are going to
She's been a big help in organizing it, and she's done a good great job.
Sister Brenda.
It's just a
their
joke.
Christmas present.
She knows more of where things are
than
you do.
Always asks me, "Do you live in here, nice again?" I was like, "Sorry, honey, not now. We're going."
It's just a Christmas present from her, an early one. But she's like, "Oh, let's do it." So it's all of her nieces.
And
all
the nieces
it's a girls' night.
So